name is Mukila Maitha, Associate Professor in the Geography Department. I'm also the coordinator of the GIS program here at Harper College. If you take this program, you'd actually learn how to fly and operate drones the right way. So you'd learn safety, operations, and then you'd be prepared to get a remote pilot license. The first two classes will be general, so anybody with an interest in drones can take them. So the first class will prepare students to take the drone remote pilot exam. Then the second class will be on flight operations and flight proficiency. In that class, they'll also learn how to process data, so taking the images that are captured in a drone and turning those into map products. Those who are interested in working as a remote sensing analyst then can take two GIS classes, an introduction to geospatial technologies, and then an introduction to remote sensing class. Because drones carry sensors, cameras, there is a digital photography class, so that's part of the certificate. So this program can be completed in three semesters. In the spring, take the two drone classes and the introduction to GIS class. In the summertime, take the digital photography class, and then in the fall, finish with the remote sensing class. So industry and organizations are interested in the output that comes from the drones. So it's not just flying the machine, but what do you do with the images and output that comes from it? We will teach you how to create high-resolution maps and geospatial products. And the whole remote sensing GIS field is growing. It's a hot career field, and that would give you skills to enter into that field.